Bloksedijk, from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Bloksedijk is a small village on a dike in the Dutch province of South Holland. The village partially lies in the municipality of Binnenmaas. Bloksedijk lies between Puttershoek, Mijnsheerenland and Heinenoord. At the nearby industrial area Boonsweg, the Netorama is located, one of the largest supermarkets of Doekse Waard, formerly known as the Witte Boerderij, White Farm. The Witte Markt, White Market, is also located there, a flea market which continues to attract a large number of visitors every Saturday. This page is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike license. Wikipedia is a registered trademark of the Wikipedia Foundation Inc., a non-profit organization.